Hello, my name is Nathaniel Johnson, and I am the Director of Instrumental Music here at Western Nebraska Community College. Welcome to our 11th annual Fall Ball, which we are presenting as part of our ongoing Fine Arts Friday series. This is our first ever virtual Fall Ball. We are sad to not be able to share the evening with you in person, to see your smiling faces and receive your gracious applause, but we're very thankful to be able to perform for you at all through this virtual technology that's becoming more and more a part of our everyday lives. The outbreak of the coronavirus has certainly impacted many parts of our society, and our small college music program, while not ranking very high in the grand scheme of things, has certainly been impacted as well. A number of our more seasoned members have chosen to not perform with us this semester simply for health and safety reasons. We absolutely understand and respect their decision, but we do miss having them with us. And to better protect those who are with us, we have chosen to limit the size of our ensembles as well as limit the amount of time that we spend rehearsing in any given space. This has effectively cut our rehearsal time in half, and it's also required us to separate our concert band into two smaller ensembles. That said, our ensembles have really embraced these changes and are absolutely thriving. I couldn't be more pleased with what's going on this semester. We have a number of good things that have come out of this set of changes as well. Number one, because we have split our concert band into a brass choir and a woodwind choir, we're getting to explore different types of music than we've ever experienced before. And in addition to that, we've jumped into the world of studio recording, which requires, as far as I'm concerned, greater musical precision, greater mental focus, and to some degree, greater physical stamina than what we have been doing previously. And again, the ensembles are just doing great. And because we're doing all of this recording, I get to jump into the world of video production, which has been an adventure for me. And also because of all of this recording, we have to use a lot of very good electronics equipment. Much of that, thankfully, is built right into the walls here in our brand new Platte Valley Company's Performing Arts Facility, and that's wonderful. And the equipment we've had to purchase to do our recordings specifically as a result of COVID, we were able to purchase immediately with funds that were provided by the foundation. So those of you who've been donating to our building campaign and to our foundation, thank you very much for your support. I also want to thank Amanda Gansko-Foote for her great technical help. Amanda is one of our alums who has returned to us as our theater manager here. We've been doing quite a bit of our recording asynchronously, meaning that one group of musicians will record their part, and then on a different day, another group of musicians will record their part while listening to the first group, and then another group, and then another group. So Amanda is the one who's been stitching all of these little mini recordings that I send her together to make some really wonderful music, and she's been doing a great job. Many thanks to Amanda for all of her hard work, especially late hours on her own time. So this Fall Ball is presented in conjunction with the Alumni Association's Homecoming Week. And this year's homecoming theme is Cougars in Paradise. Therefore, our Fall Ball theme is Beach Party. So today you'll get to hear some tropical themed music as well as some just good old party tunes. We hope that you enjoy the performance of our Cougar Rock Ensemble, our Fire in the Pan Swingers, we have a couple of alums for you, and also one of our faculty. And then tune in next week for Fine Arts Friday when you'll get to hear our Western Nebraska Community College Woodwind Choir. Hope you enjoy the show.
Sitting by the fire, my grandma told your grandpa, I'm gonna set your tail on fire. Talking about hey now, Ike-o, Ike-o-ani. Giacomo Pino Anani, Giacomo Pinani. Don't you see my smart boy dressed in red? I bet you $5 he could knock you dead. Talking about henna, henna, Aiko Aiko Ani, Giacomo Pino Anani, Giacomo Pinani. Don't you see this girl all dressed in green? She not a girl, she a love machine. Talking about henna, henna, Aiko Aiko Ani, Giacomo Pino Anani, Giacomo Pinani. Flag boy was sitting on the pyre. My flag boy told your flag boy, I'm gonna set your flag on fire. Talking about it now, and now, I go on it. Giacomo Pino Anani, Giacomo Pinani. One more time, and now, I go on it. Giacomo Pino Anani, Giacomo Pinani.
water, living in the water. Go back to the water, turn the world around. We come from the water, living in the water. Go back to the water, turn the world around. We come from the water, living in the water. Go back to the water, turn the world around.
Thank you.
I hope will come true, that you're here with me, and I'm here with you. I wish that the earth, sea, and the sky above would send me someone to love. Into stone until he was on the brink of extinction. But little did he know that living in the sea below, another volcano was listening to his song. Every day she heard his tune, her lava grew and grew.
I'm the WNCC Foundation Director. Thank you for joining us tonight for the Fall Ball. This is always such an exciting event, and I know it will be again this year, even in a very different format. I want to thank you for continuing to support the arts at WNCC, even in this very different year. I especially want to thank our spotlight sponsors for tonight's event, Platte Valley Companies and High Plains Budweiser, along with all of our Performing Arts past sponsors. These sponsorships help us to be able to produce high quality events and to be responsive to changing needs. To support the arts at WNCC, please go to wncc.edu/performingarts. Thanks for joining us tonight.
Was Lola. She was a showgirl with yellow flowers in her hair and her dress cut down to there. She would merengue and do the cha-cha. And while she tried to be a star, Tony always tended bar across the crowded floor. They worked from 8 till 4. They were young and they had each other. Who could ask for more at the Copacabana? The hottest spot north of Havana, at the Copacabana. Music and passion were always the fashion at the Copa. They fell in love. His name was Rico, he wore a diamond. He was a scorner to his chair. He saw Lola dancing there, and when she finished, he called her over. But Rico went a bit too far. Tony sailed across the bar, and then the punches flew, and chairs were smashed in two. There was blood and a single gunshot, but just who shot who at the Copacabana? The hottest spot north of Havana, at the the Copa, Copacabana. Music and passion were always the fashion at the Copa. She lost her love. Her name was Lola, she was a showgirl. But that was 30 years ago, and they used to have a show. Now it's a disco, but not for Lola. Still in the dress she used to wear, faded feathers in her hair. She sits there so refined and drinks herself half blind. She lost her youth and she lost her tone. Now she's lost her mind at the Copa, Copacabana. The hottest spot north of Havana, at the Copa, Copacabana. Music and passion were always the fashion at the Copa. Don't fall in love, don't fall in Grandpa was sitting by the fire. My grandma told your grandpa, I'm gonna set your tail on fire. Talking about hey now, hey now, Aiko Aiko Ane, Giacomo Fino Anane, Giacomo Finane.